asking the government to let them reopen. And there was one particular one where it was the health trainers, and they were all very angry. I mean, angry. I mean, and they were going to storm City Hall. And they asked for some artists to come out and speak. And Arya Zarenkelk was our artist, and he just got up and he talked about how art transcends and heals and calmed the entire crowd down. It was quite remarkable. And everybody kind of realized how powerful the arts were just because Arya standing on top of a stool in the middle of Civic Center telling people about how the arts spread love and peace. So I thought it would be wonderful to have them here today. So please welcome first to the stage, Manos Lindas, thank you very much.
This is how we begin our ritual.
Manos Lindas to all!